On your older bikes, you have a coil. It looks like this. The mount on the coil is steel. The mount is also sometimes molded through the coil itself and then pressed on. I'm going to try and give you a closer look at what that looks like, and you'll see what I'm talking about. Anyway, because it is steel and it's not plated, over years, they'll get rusty. This can cause a variety of problems. Number one, it's going to cause a problem when you have grounding. The screws are going to rust. This mount is going to rust. It may rust on the frame. That could be a part of some of your electrical problems. And I want to give you a little tip on how you can fix this. You can sand this down, get all the rust off, or use whatever you can to get the rust off. I would not recommend bead blasting. There's a possibility you will hit the plastic, although you could mask it off. I definitely would not recommend vapor blasting because there's water involved at high pressure. What I would recommend you do is take some masking tape like this, okay? Mask off your wires, mask off your coil. And an important part of this is take some old screws like this right here. Put washers on them, put washers on the other side, put nuts on the other side too. Why? You don't want the paint getting inside of that hole and causing a grounding problem, much like the rust did earlier. With some regular prime and paint, you can just paint over that mount and it'll last a good long time. It'll look nice if anybody's looking underneath there at a show. Also, it won't cause you any problems with rust.